It's a property tax relief plan that helps everybody. Provide an extra $200 million in state aid to local government with a requirement that the money be used to reduce your property taxes. Its author, Governor Mike Hayden.
In the legislature, property tax relief fell short by only 3 votes. I'm going to try again, but I need your help. Make sure your legislator supports property tax relief.
Mike Hayden, Republican for Governor.